Sometimes I comb my hair and sometimes I won't. Depending on how the wind blows, I might even hang my toes. It really just depends on whatever feels good in my soul.
Hey guys, it's your girl Denise, and I'm back with another video. And you're probably wondering why I'm focused on this guy. This little guy right here. I'm aging myself, but have you guys ever watched the Bugs Bunny show? It was a really fun little cartoon character that was just all over the place. So crazy. Used to always say, "What's up, Doc?" But yeah, he was a character in my childhood that I really, really enjoyed watching. And he had a liking for this well-drawn-out female bunny. And her name was Lola. Now, Lola had a special little look to her. She was really cute. So, this is her right here. Pretty cute little bunny, right? I thought so. So in this video, guys, I'm going to introduce you to a character that I kind of created myself. Well, didn't really create it myself. Well, actually, I did create it myself. But I got the idea from the creator, from the person that created Lola. So I was like, I wonder who Lola's relatives are and if she had any cousins or, you know, just relatives. So I said, why don't I come up with Lola's cousin, right? So in steps LEELA. Now LEELA is Lola's cousin. Yeah. So say hello to LEELA. You guys are going to be seeing her from time to time. I'm going to be doing a series with her eventually. But I wanted to introduce her character right around the holiday of Easter because of the bunny situation, you know. Bunnies and candy and anything Easter related, baskets, that type of thing. But I'm glad I was able to complete the video and introduce you guys to Miss LEELA. So, if you want to see how I created her, just follow along as I show you how she becomes a character. And at the end of the video, guys, I have a special little treat for you guys. This video, I was wanting to do it right around Easter, so it's a little delayed, but we're going to still have fun with it. But it's a little game at the end where you're actually going to be doing like a semi hunt. So, and I'll explain more as you guys watch.